Hurry up! We're gonna make it!
That door won't hold forever. We gotta keep moving. The armory's not far. It's just through the main engine room.
Wait! I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were one of those things.
No one got hurt. Just calm down.
Captain's room's through here.
He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of
death, Captain Hurst,
I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff,
it's all right
they
now,
comfort
Captain.
Me.
Everything's
thou
under control.
Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointed my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness
Captain
and
Hurst,
mercy
open
shall
the door.
Follow me all the days of my life.
Captain Hurst,
and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Damn it. We've got to find another way in.
You go. I'll stay and look after him.
Last, it's the key to the armory. The door's bolted shut. I should use that right now. It's unlocked.
sticks of dynamite. Always useful. Nope, nothing important here. The explosives won't break that open. Explosives won't break that open. I don't think I should use that right now. It won't budge. A winding mechanism for a maintenance ladder. It's jammed. I don't think I should use that right now. need something to break it open.
Shit! How the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out! What the hell? Auxiliary power. Oh, man, there must be an engine fault. Just great. We're sitting real pretty now. You'd better go and sort it out.
Lay off. Have you been hitting the pipe? You're the engineer. You sort it out. I know nothing from nothing about ship engines.
No way in hell. Those bloody things are everywhere. I already tried to get the welding kit from the cargo hold. We got jumped. Jesus, it was so fast. Only me and Paul got out alive. We had to lock Barry down there with it. Take these keys. With the welding kit, at least we could seal these doors, you know, give ourselves a bit more time.
It's unlocked.
Thank you.
think I've found the problem. That'll need repairing before the ship's going anywhere.
Open the damn door!
Not till you get this ship moving again! Thank goodness you're back. Give me that! We've got to seal the doors! There've been noises at the other entrance. They're trying to break it. Damn it! Do something!
Come on, Roy, they're dead.
I'm not moving.
We gotta check out the deck.
You look outside. I'm staying right here.
It's locked.